first. So obviously we're going to the other side. Wait for the bell. Using these stretches and activations throughout this week. Relax. Okay. From there, what we're doing is a neck roll. Okay, so you're doing ear to shoulder, chin forward and around, ear to shoulder. Okay, off we go. Over, roll. And around. Don't take the head back, ever. Nice and relaxed. So we're making more noise. Okay, relax again. Now we've got shoulder mobility. Okay, so those mini rotations, arms up ready. Rolling forward, nice and relaxed. Just get that joint moving, glenohumeral joint. Obviously, we're going to go the other way then. And back, squeezing the shoulder blades together on that backward rotation. Pectoral stretch then. Okay, so we're going to tap together. Two pumps and back. Stretching anything. Different one next, shoulder pumps, which is arms above, pump in the air. Okay, but make sure you do a full extension. Torso twists next. Arm shoulder height. Taking that heel up to save the knee. lateral flexions of the spine then, side bends. Again, no leaning forward, keep upright, just your spine flexing. Again, nice and relaxed, don't force anything. Your fingertips towards knees. You haven't got to touch your knees, guys. Okay. Our active hamstring stretch then. Again, both feet pointing forward, stepping through, sweeping heel to toe. Don't overstretch. Stepping forward, keeping those feet pointing forward, making sure you're flexing the toes on that forward leg, and flexing the foot, dorsiflexing. Strings and the quads, literally, hands behind. Just kicking back again. If you can't kick your butt, don't worry, I can't. My knees won't let me. Okay, keep that going. If you're feeling energetic, you can run it. Okay? Now, squat arm swings first. Spine, squat, arm raise. Don't let your head go forward, okay? Nice neutral spine the whole time. Just bend to a height that's comfortable for you. Squat to a height that's comfortable. Lunge with a crescent and twist next. So we're down, twist into the knee. Nice and relaxed. Nice and relaxed, guys. Toes forward, step out to the side, nice deep lunge, back to the centre, out the other side, okay? But keep those toes forward. I've got to stay near the way because there's more room. Okay, so step in. Back to the centre, step, just hold for 2 seconds, like all active stretches. Working the adductors. Side the legs there. Excellent, guys. Okay, press ups. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, push, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Remember to keep the feet down. Hands up at the shoulders. Taking those hands up a straight line from the shoulders. The stability squat. 4-2-1 tempo again. Excuse me. Heart monitor. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Up. 4. 1, 2. Nice neutral spine. Hands off with the press up. Just like a cobra press up. Again, you can keep your knees down for the press up if you need to. Control the eccentric phase on the way back to the floor. So good alignment of the knees and toes, pointing straight forward. Lunges if you're on rails. Nice control on that eccentric phase again. Gonna smash your knee to the floor. Okay, so that's once around already. Back to our stability press up for the second and last time. Press, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Excellent stuff. Cobra and reach. Again, working the lower back, core, the upper back, and all the muscles of the scapula. Again, this exercise isn't about reps, it's about control. Stability squat. Second and last time doing this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Up. 2, 4. Okay. Again, you can go off your knees if you need to. Take a rest when you need to. No pressure. Control down. Lift. Press. Control down. Lift. Really driving up off the floor. Again, you should be inhaling on this eccentric phase, exhaling on the push. Whoops. Well done, guys, that's it. Okay, guys, start we go. Ready for those oblique slides? Make sure you exhale on the way up, inhale on the way down. And relax. Okay, so it's knee tucks next. I'll keep this angle for you. Again, just lightly support. You're holding from the core. So this time, we exhale as we bring the knees in, inhale as we take the knees out, okay? Flexes, guys, so you probably need to take a rest quite a bit of that one. We'll try and get through it all. Try and hold it off for the 30 seconds. Ooh, feeling that. Okay, I think that can come off now. Ooh, hurting me. That's halfway. We're four more, two more sets of each. Great work, guys. Thank you. Okay. Under these horrible knee tucks. Or during the set you rest 7 to 8 for a long touch. Okay, last one, guys. Okay, some static stretches to finish then, guys. Remember, all static stretches should be held for 30 seconds. Starting with the shoulders, point, right arm across, pull behind the elbow, thumb down, and just relax. Again, make sure you're pulling behind the elbow, not in front. On the other side, on the bell. There we go. Behind the elbow, pull it in. Just turn the thumb to the ground. You get a slightly bigger stretch. 20 slightly. Doesn't matter if you don't. I just want what's best for you. Okay, so take that right arm up, down behind, as if you're going to scratch your back, and gentle pressure on the elbow, again not too much, just gentle pressure, you feel the stretch. Always finish your sessions off with a little bit of gentle stretching. You don't always bother. It is beneficial though. Sends the blood back to where it should be, brings your heart rate down, and relaxes you. anterior delt. Stretch next. So clasp your hands behind your back. Off on the floor to stretch our legs. Supine hamstring stretch. So lying down, left leg straight. Okay, so clasp your hands behind the right thigh and then just straighten that leg and hold. Flexing the toes down towards you. And straighten that leg, flex the toes down towards you. Make sure the opposite leg is straight. Nothing. A supine quad stretch, so laying on your side, support yourself with one hand. This knee forward. And just put your heel to your bottom if you can. If you can, what I sometimes do is hook my foot into my shoe, especially on my right leg and my dodgy knee. On my more dodgy knee. This knee, I hook my foot into my shoe because I can't hold there.